morning. I'm coming to you today from Grant Me Hope. Grant Me Hope has three goals. We try to educate America about the plight of foster children. A lot of people don't realize that we've got 600,000 foster children in America today, and we need a lot more foster families. So that's why me and Rebel and Winston are coming to you today to talk to you about foster care. Now, they seem a little bit more interested in this teddy bear, but they really love foster kids, don't you, Winston? Winston, say you do. Say Winston. Yeah, he does. So anyway, we've got a lot of goals at Grant Me Hope, and the other thing that we try to do is we try to recruit more foster families because we don't have enough. And we try to get foster children adopted. We've got a lot of kids that need loving homes. So if you have time, go online and find grantmehope.org or on Facebook or other social media sites and check us out and check out all these amazing kids that we've got looking for adoptive homes. Thank you so much. Say goodbye, Winston. Winston, say goodbye.